This is a moment that a lot of people have been waiting for. This is a moment that
was... 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
11 p.m. on the East Coast. We're back on the air and we have news. There will be young children in the White House for the first time since the Kennedy generation.